I'm Kimberly Kay with your entertainment report from ManhattanNews.com. The bass player who played for Peter, Paul, and Mary for 4 decades and also lived locally has died. Dick Nis died Wednesday of pulmonary disease in Saugerties at the age of 74. Peter Yarrow calls Nis a great fourth voice in our music. Nis also co-wrote the John Denver hit Sunshine on My Shoulders. Ian Abercrombie, the British character actor who found fame late in life by playing Elaine's boss Mr. Pitt on Seinfeld, has died at the age of 77. Abercrombie passed away last week of complications from kidney failure, having been diagnosed with lymphoma. Having started his career as a dancer, Abercrombie spent 4 decades acting on the stage, screen, and TV before his 7 episodes on Seinfeld changed his life. Well, former American Idol finalist Constantine Morales will explore his good and dark sides in his next role. Morales will play the dual title role in a Broadway revival of the musical Jekyll and Hyde. It'll start a national tour in San Diego on October 2nd, then head to Broadway in the spring of 2013. Morales made his Broadway debut in The Wedding Singer and got a Tony nomination for Rock of Ages. Jekyll and Hyde ran on Broadway in 1997, and at one point, Sebastian Bach played the lead role, and a very good friend of mine, Andrea Rivette, was his co-star. Carol Sickler is going to the Super Bowl, and all it took was blood, and a whole lot of it. The Indiana woman wins a pair of tickets to the big game for being a big blood donor. The Indiana Blood Center says she's donated more than 140 units of whole blood or blood products. She says she became a regular blood donor to repay the units used by her late husband. Sickler said she's an Indianapolis Colts fan, but she says Sunday she'll be rooting for Eli Manning and the New York Giants. And in local entertainment news, a modern mystery performance will be held on Saturday, February 11th at 7 p.m. at the Mountain View Studio on Mountain View Ave in Woodstock. It's a 60-minute symphony of psychological wonder starring Lucas Handwerker, where he'll present a demonstration of the untapped power of the mind. You can contact Mountain View Studio for more information. Tickets are just $15. And that's online, mtnviewstudio.com. That's your latest entertainment report. For a new update daily, log on to MidHudsonNews.com. I'm Kimberly Kay.